I'm your neighbor from next door.
Henry Poole's life had hit rock bottom.
Having a party?
No parties.
I don't know if you're sad or angry or both,
but... You want me to tell you why I'm sad and angry?
So it is both.
Until the day...
Hey!
What are you doing?
Did you not see?
See what?
He found God.
And you can see the eyes here and the beard.
In his own backyard.
All I see is a water stain from a lousy stucco job.
I can see how it could be interpreted as a face.
Oh, my God.
That's quite clear.
Now, he can't believe what he's seeing.
Hurry, get out, hurry. Oh, my God.
Hey, does that look like a church back there? It's my house. All three of you are old enough to know better, and I'm especially disappointed in you.
A miracle. Don't.
Now every holy roller within a 100-mile radius lined up around the block to touch my stucco job. Holy stuff.
Holy, something else.
Actually, from this angle, it looks a little bit like you.
The faces all around me, they don't...
It's not coming up.
No, I think I might have even made it worse. Hey there, Millie. I'm Henry.
You don't talk, do you? Sometimes I don't like to talk either.
So give me something to believe.
Sometimes things just happen because we choose for them to.
Do you actually believe that?
I chose to believe. It's getting harder, isn't it?
What's that?
To pretend this isn't happening.
Is it true that the guy in the red shirt just wants to be a better dancer?